Welcome back to The X Factor. After a day full of memorable performances, hoping to help our judges end the day on a high, is our final contestant.
I'm Ryan, I'm 27, I'm from Melbourne, and I'm a website manager. People comment on the beard. It's different.
It's pretty rare.
Just had a nice
advice. I started singing a year and a half ago, just secretly. I've always been petrified to sing in front of people. I couldn't find a way to do it.
Oh, boy.
But there was a perfect moment for me to start singing, and that was at my wedding. High school sweethearts, very special girl. My fiance had never heard me sing. It just felt like the perfect thing to do. Surprise her with this beautiful love song written by my dad. I was almost more nervous for that than I was for a wedding. And then I realised I really like singing. So why not do it in a big stage like this, in an arena? That's the loudest cheer I've heard, and they haven't even sung yet. I really hope I don't stuff it up. That could be really embarrassing. There's a lot of people out there.
I wish you all the best.
Go for it. It's probably a little bit crazy.
That's yours, sir. We are 100% ready.
Oh, are we? I hope it goes without a hitch. G'day, guys.
What's your name?
My name's Ryan. I'm 27 and I'm from Melbourne.
Hey, Mel. Ryan, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I decided to sing with the New Year's resolution last year.
Right.
That resolution, I was just petrified of singing, and then the perfect opportunity came up to sing, and that was at my wedding.
Oh, nice. That's so nice.
Lovely.
So you'd never sung before that, though?
Not publicly. I was just designated the car and the shower.
How did it go?
A couple of months before the wedding, my partner decided they weren't up to it. So, unfortunately, I didn't end up singing at that wedding. So, yeah. We were together for a very long time. Did the whole life together thing, growing up together. Bought a house, had a couple of dogs. The life was really nice. Then a couple of months before the wedding, my fiance came to me and told me she couldn't go through with it. I wasn't good enough. I feel she was the one for me, I wasn't the one for her.
Sorry, man, that must have been incredibly hard.
It was the hardest thing I've ever been through. We were together for 9.5 years, so, yeah.
Wow.
So you were going to sing at the wedding?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, and why did it fall apart after 9.5 years?
Oh, I guess you want a reason with these things, but you don't always get one. But, you know, I learned, like, you can sit down and get down about everything, or...
get up?
You can just, move on. So,
wow. Is anyone here today?
Got my mum, got my dad, and... they're here cheering me on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you know what? We're here cheering you on as well. It takes a lot of guts.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing a song written by my dad that I was going to be singing at that wedding.
Oh. Whoa. Whoa.
Okay. Good luck. We wish
Good
you
luck,
the best, man.
Good luck, man.
Thanks a lot.
Late at night while all alone I think of you, and all the days that lay ahead still out of view. Together we have made a choice to live as one. It's in your eyes they hypnotize, and love is everywhere. And truly I intend to be the only man you need, surrounding and protecting you through all that life can need. Strengthen me with honesty, a man for you to serve, and help me to become a man that you
That's one way to show a girl what she's missing. You know, mate, I truly believe that if one door closes, another one opens. We're here right now because that door closed. And I'm, hate to sound selfish, but I'm so glad that you're here.
Thanks.
I don't mean to sound like I'm making fun of it, but, man, this could be the best thing that ever happened to you.
Yeah.
When you prepare to sing a song for a wedding, it's all about the emotion. That's it.
Yeah.
And you did that so good.
Thanks, man.
Oh, man, Ryan. Firstly, your dad's a talented man. Beautiful song he wrote for you, for your wedding, for your day. Let's forget about that day, I suppose. Yeah, well, let's not talk about that, but...
Time to move on.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Time to move on and grow a beard.
That's it. Because she didn't let me.
Yeah! 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 You're looking cool, man. You're looking good. I like that.
You need 3 votes to make it to boot camp. It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me, man.
Such a big yes from me.
Oh. It's a yes, I do for me. I pronounce you to boot camp!
Properly heartbroken, he's still heartbroken.
No way, we're moving him forward. It's moving forward.
Yeah. Ryan,
you're through to boot camp!